Hello, Fambu Leona de Doom, and I appreciate this son of boy picking LAJ by LAJ. I also want to make a video, a short video, just to show people them and also how much I'm really, you know, they in support of which even myself do, you know. I've apologized yesterday through my Facebook with an open letter. But I've listened to all my people understand, and also it looks like some people in still don't feel like say it's real, you know what I mean? Like I sincerely apologize, you know what I mean? And to my fans them too, like I always tell them, when I make me and I put me outside this, you know, I know how they feel, but you know, this is not about, you know, battling back and forth. This is about just showing the remorse of my behavior, and also, you know, almost similar to Mr. Landy, you know what I mean? I've never done such, never. In my whole life career, I've never done such for attack a woman openly, you know? Like I said, I mentioned, I let the whole emotions get over me, you understand? So I have to take this time again for apologize to the family, you know, Mrs. Asmaa James, and to you, of course, you in particular, of the words, the one I use against you. And I'll make you understand, see, that wasn't even me. That was like a demon, basically. You know, I never try to become that kind of person.